guys, Parfish501 here, and today I will be reviewing the 69 Dodge Charger Daytona, part of the first Fast and Furious 6 movie. So, yeah, this is the number 1 out of 8. Here's the back of the card. So that was to open the card. Very easy to open. So here is the card. So yeah, this is the rear car. It has taillight temples, pins, door handles, and that spoiler. So it's a metal body, plastic base. And until the next video, this Parfish501 out.